tonight just for one night and one song. I get to sing with my dad, so I'm super duper excited. We'll see how it goes. Just kidding.
It's all like
wrong side. Wrong side of my. Yeah. There you go. There you go. There. Thank you.
What happened?
He was filming the wrong side of me. I told him.
Oh yeah. It's his bad side, guys. Don't ever film his. Don't ever film his bad side.
Only get this.
I don't have a good side. I'm like this. With what? The things this world.
I just want to congratulate Toby right now for his new burn baby.
New burn!
Well done.
Well done. Wait, why am I clapping? That's
true. Just now.
Yeah, right.
Deer!
Hey!
I can't. We're on tour.
Hey, I parked my horse out, you know, by the bus, you know, tour. Oh, tour.
Tour. Oh, my. You want to sing with me tonight? She says no. How about Sunday?
Maybe.
Oh. I got my wife on the road, makes me so happy. And my kids, you see my kids yet? Have you filmed my kids yet?
No.
No.
We gotta get them back in.
Here we go.
Showtime.
Hey, by the way, so we're in Fayetteville, North Carolina. I just had an accent saying North Carolina.
North Carolina, boy.
Walt is from Fayetteville. He actually graduated walking on this stage tonight.
I did.
True story.
I did. I walked across this stage. When I graduated in 2016 from high school.
That's a lie. He graduated in 95.
My question is, can you describe to the people how long your hair was?
Oh, it was gothically long. It was like down to my waist. Oh yeah, it was a big deal.
My daughter is gonna sing this next song.
This girl loves Jesus, and I'm so proud of you, baby. It's not gonna be a good day. I didn't think I was gonna cry. Proud of you. You keep loving Jesus no matter what. Listen, no matter what age group, my daughter is 17, and God's word does say that same power that rose Jesus Christ from the grave lives within us. And so no matter where you're at in your life, what walk of life you're in, if you can tap into that and understand that His Spirit can empower you to be bold, to walk not in fear, to walk in love, to walk in truth. Can you imagine if all of us, no matter what age, this generation, our generation, the next generation, whatever it may be, truly we can see radical things happen for Jesus. That's what I want. That's what I want. I'm not going to be doing this forever. This is the next generation. You guys pour into the next generation in your lives, all right? It's important. The same power that rose Jesus Christ in the grave lives with us. Let's sing that with power. Amen? Sheesh.
Thank you.
Yay, baby. Mwah. So proud of you. That was amazing.
How do you think it went with that?
Oh, I couldn't even. With Bella?
Yeah.
Oh, it was incredible, and I couldn't contain myself. I was like, oh, you're leaving soon.
Oh.
I was feeling like, oh. But you know what? This is what we trained her for. I mean, to trust in the Lord and to step out in faith, and that's what she's doing. So hopefully we're doing all right. I hope we've done all right. Love you.
What do you have to say about today, really fast?
Man.
What do you have for the people?
We're right outside the city of Philadelphia. The city of brotherly love, okay? And I just want all y'all to just let that soak in your spirit for 1 second. We're called to love our brother and our sister. So today's Sunday lesson is love somebody else like you want to be loved, because the Lord loves you.
I don't know.
Egan, do you know where we are today?
We are in Pennsylvania.
Mm-hmm. What part of Pennsylvania, though?
This part. This part.
What is the name of this?
I have no idea.
No, it's called Ben Salem. Have you ever been to Salem? That's a different Salem. No, we're in Ben Salem.
Ben Salem? Okay.
Your last night playing.
It is.
How do you feel?
You know what? I love the guys. It's always good to come out and see everybody and hang out. So I'm excited. It's good. They're the best.
Are you ready, Lee?
What did I say? Wrong side.
Wrong side. Sorry. Okay. Sorry. If they're all
standing. Thank you.
You actually look like Bill Wolfe.
Now people recognize me. I think. Guys, it's me. It's me now.
It's Lee Goss.
Wrong side.
Antonio, are you ready?
Well, this side, bro. This side.
Okay. This side. I can't remember all you guys.
It's now people recognize me. So, yes, what were you saying, JJ?
Last night for round two, how do you feel?
Last night for round two, I feel incredibly excited and ready for God to move in this place tonight. Amen. Right? We're ready.
Amen.
Amen.
That's double why I love you.
Yeah.
Last show of round two, how do you feel?
Well, I gotta say, I feel pretty good. I've never been to Salem, so now I can say I've been to Salem. What do you say, Brother Walt?
Well, I tell you right now, it's a lot different in Tennessee. Down in Tennessee, well, we do things a bit different, but I believe up here, Jordan, you can ask him. He knows what I'm talking about.
I don't know much, man, but I do know that we're having fun tonight. That's all I got.
You know, come to think of it, I didn't bring a wetsuit, but apparently we've been Salem today.
Will they make it in time?
We can make it. We can make it. Comment down below if you think we can make it.
And subscribe.
And subscribe.
Don't mess with my reveal. Don't mess with it.
It's too early. Don't go yet.